Well, that reminds me of the secret of this recipe, actually, which is if you don't have a big cock, you got to find a small bird.